Poets are never allowed to be mediocre by the gods, by men or by publishers.